What's up guys, it's Brendan from Achievement Squad, bringing you a collectible guide for MX vs ATV Legends. There are 100 collectibles in totals, spread across 4 maps with 25 collectibles on each map. This game provides you with no map, so from each collectible I pick up, that will be my next starting location. If you found this video helpful, please like, comment and subscribe. Not all of these maps are accessible straight away when you start the game, as I would advise you guys to play as much of the career as possible before you start collectible hunting. To access Kodiak Valley, simply click on Exhibition, Quick Play, Free Ride and then select Kodiak Valley to start collectible hunting.
Jesus.